Clark, number 16.
Matthew Quartz, number 84.
Gavin Perkins, number 29. Jameson Karras, number 48.
Judah Martin, number 59.
Robert Englund, number 52.
Buddy Madeline, number 45.
Question number 1. Why did you join the football team?
I joined the football team because I love the sport.
I joined the football team because you get to hang out with friends and still have fun at the same time.
I joined the football team because I've played it ever since I was a kid and it's my favorite sport.
I joined the football team, kind of a long-running tradition in our family. I thought it was my turn now.
I joined the football team because I think it's a sport where you can hit somebody for no reason and not get in trouble for it.
I joined the football team because I just wanted to see how it was.
I joined the football team because you can knock someone down, help them back up, and knock them down.
Question number 2, how much does football mean to you?
Oh gosh, that's a hard question.
Football
means a lot to me because it's a good sport.
Football means a lot to me because, I mean, it's basically what I do every single day of the week besides the weekends. So.
Football, it means a lot to me because, you know, it's been something that I like to
do. I think football means a lot to me because of my camaraderie and stuff involved with it. And so if we lose, if I lose, we all lose, you know? So I think it's all about the family.
Football means a lot to me because you got family and friends depending on you the whole time through it.
Football means a lot to me because it was my favorite sport when I was growing up and my dad played it. I was pretty good at it and I want to be like him.
Your biggest rival?
Hazelwood.
What would you do differently?
I would be more precise with my passes and
think
more about the game.
Our biggest rival is probably Hazelwood, and what I would do more, I would run the ball better.
Our biggest rival is Hazelwood, and what I would do is I would block better.
Our biggest rival is Hazelwood, and what I could do better is learn my position more.
Our biggest rival is Hazelwood. I think we can get better going to the bar and get through my guy.
Our biggest rival is Hazelwood. I can do better is block better.
All right, let's go.
What is your favorite part about being on the team?
How we're all like family.
How we depend on one another.
How much the coaches care about us.
Practicing and like the coaches teach us a lot of stuff about the game.
Having another family to depend on.
I think camaraderie.
Just always being brothers and all everyone just being together.
What are your expectations for the rest of the season?
To have us to win every game and get better.
I think we're gonna kill everyone now.
Go on a winning streak and throw a lot of touchdown passes.
To show our real potential.
Everybody communicates on the line and that helps us get better.
I think we started off a little slow, but it's okay. We just need to learn from our mistakes and get better.